The only difference for this file, insert a picture from a file, is that instead of clicking insert and then online pictures, you just click this command. It will open up a navigation file explorer window and you just navigate to the file. And then just resize it again to a half an inch high. You can put some spaces in or after the picture. It just is treated like a character.